I'm Mariam Mamun Matthew, and I'm the Chief Operating Officer of Manorama Online. This is my first visit, and I have to say I was blown away by the visit. A lot of interesting things. I did not expect so many well-thought-out ideas and well-planned a place where such a bunch of interesting young people have come back to Kerala to contribute to placing Kerala in the map of the country and the world by coming up with some brilliant ideas. Ideas come only if you make enough failures. And one of the things which I always tell my team in Manorama Online also is that you have to experiment and you have to learn to fail. Because unless you learn to fail, you will never experiment and you will never try and cross the boundaries that you need to. You know, even in the Manorama Online team, we've had so many failures, but we've learned from our failures and we've gone beyond that. And I think that's one of the reasons for the success of my team and for me, that failures come and go and we learn from it and pick ourselves up from failures. So that's something which is very important for startups. I like the fact that when we met some new companies, some of the kids were ready to say that, you know, this is not our first, we have failed in first few attempts, because it's only these guys who failed who come up with better ideas. The one thing that you need to train everybody is to give the 7 second or the 11 second elevator pitch. It's important that you learn to be not only proud of your product, but to give the nuances of your product and what it's good for to an investor very quickly in a very short time. So if that is done, I think nothing else is there to stop Startup Village from being a big success.